Here we are. This is the old Hippodrome. Gotta watch me step. Always wanted to come in here, never managed to. I've got two torches going at the moment. I've got an IR torch and I've got another one at the moment as well. Yeah. Both of my torches have got problems. You can't believe that the old... Seems some of the old lights are still here. That's pretty crazy when you look at it. See, it's been burned down many times. There's been fires here quite a few times. I've got my camera set to infrared night mode. It's impressive that some of the seats are still here. And how long has this place been closed for? Even the carpet's still here. Quite impressive, really. And I don't know when this place was shut down. I'm trying to worm my way to this doorway over here because that seems to be where the other people in my groups disappeared to. So at the moment, you could say that I'm on my own. It's pretty awesome stuff. Let's go through here. Ooh. Now this place was so big. Oh, them guys are down there, aren't they? Chains and stuff on the floor. Yeah, you guys walked off and left me. Yeah, well, I'm setting my camera up. Well, this is like a scene out of Silent Hill, isn't it, eh? Only thing I fear is other men. It's a shame that they smashed up the old light. It just looks like an old till. Or something from many years ago. Wonder what's down there. I'll have a look in a minute.
Hello. Who's it? Oh, one. Yeah. Yeah. What form did
you?
Who? That's not me, innit?
What's going on?
Who's that?
Be careful, because this floor looks like it's about ready to go.
Yeah. It's just a carpet, really, that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I wouldn't chance it. I bet it's quite a fair way down.
It is.
Oh, it is, yeah. You'd be crazy to go through there. Although this looks like it was a toilet.
Shit. Lean on anything, man. You'll be covered in...
Shit. On the street, I've got
upstairs. Yeah, please.
This was a room. It's all been burnt out, sadly. Oh, no, she is. She must be pissing me right off. Weed around.
Go to the Hippodrome. It's like bottom floor in the toilets.
Yeah.
So.
It was probably in that room. Ask her if the floor was. Had fallen in.
It's a massive.
Yeah, message her and ask her if the floor had thingy.
It's fallen in pretty much. much older the place is.
Yeah, ask her though.
This shop is about to
go. Oh, Christ, yeah.
Which compressor there?
Yeah. Well, it's not that much of a drop though.
No.
Down there.
You'd rather not.
No, that's right.
So, throwing away kegs, man.
Yeah, the beer kegs. This looks like it was part of the dining place.
So apparently it's on the bottom floor in the toilets.
This is the bottom floor.
Let's put that up, it just goes upstairs.
Is there a toilet in that?
Well, could they be toilets there? Could these be toilets?
Is this your job? Is this what
you do? No, it's not my job.
It's right near the bottom.
I actually work in a scrapyard.
In a tiny room, guys.
Who told you this?
A girl, but I don't know.
Let's just see what...
She came here yesterday and found it. You were here yesterday?
You've been there every day.
Oh, this isn't a thingy.
Did you see a girl here?
No.
Well, quite, like, eight people.
Eight people?
Yeah,
What's that girl's name? Is she tall?
Alana, apparently.
Alana. Alana Taylor. Oh, toilets.
No, we'll put weight on that, kid.
Guys, yeah. Toilet.
Awesome. What you had, guys, is wires and stuff that are dangling down.
Oh,
it's freaky. Hand dryer. Well, there must be another toilet somewhere. Ugh, I don't think that looks like down there.
Yeah.
You.
You.
One can only wonder what that is. There's still bog roll in here. Surprisingly enough, it doesn't smell bad in here.
Bad at all.
It's fluorescent tube in here, no? Surprised none of that's been smashed up.
Couple of thieves haven't been in yet.
No, they haven't. Is that some of the original... Could have been there, some of the original tickets. Oh, it's a bingo. Probably from this place did bingo.
Watch out, it's covered in soot.
Yeah, I can see.
Yes, it's not in there.
Well, there must be some other toilet somewhere.
Yeah, there's probably.
Pliers.
Put your throat on.
Yeah, I've seen it already. There might be toilets across the way, guys. Then over there might be toilets. Mhm.
Yeah. Right, I'll go and have a look. I'm just gonna have a look what she said. She said. Oh, yeah.
Go on, other boy.
You go down some massive stairs and climb over a massive mattress.
That's only because we're moving around.
Yeah, I know.
Oops.
How long ago it was since this place?
Find something awesome under the floorboards, maybe.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah, I'm coming. Stick to the beams, Ollie. Not that they can see where the beams are, but... Oh, well, you can tell lots of people have walked this way. Right. Back upstairs. Oh, that guy's phone keeps going off.
Oops.
Hello.
Over here.
What that said?
Yeah, come inside. Have you seen a little backlog thing in the corner? There's like people that have ghost things or something. Yeah, put some like people finding like aliens and shit. Look at that hot
there. I wonder what this is down here.
Yeah, do that window with this ghost adventure.
Let's have a quick look. Mind your head, it said.
What was that about? Have you not seen the car?
Anybody here? Well, watch out. There's a good block drop through this floor.
Yeah. Not off.
We're almost going behind stage here, I think.
Yeah, it is. There's the stage.
You can't believe that loads of the stuff is still in here.
Yeah. Even props and
yeah.
Look at all that.
Fire extinguisher. Yeah, I know. All the old switchgear.
Oh my god, it's
cool.
I found a skull.
Awesome.
Yeah, that's cool.
Is that on a big mattress or something?
No, no.
It's a. It looks like a dog skull. It
possibly is. And switch gear. Come on, let's keep going then. Let's go find this. Where this mattress is.
Battery voltage and battery. Yeah, central emergency power. Was it UPS or some description?
Yeah.
All this. Let's find out what I'm calling for.
Huh. Yeah.
I found that under Hugo's.
Yeah. Behind the door, anything? No.
It's the only place we've not been yet.
Someone smashed it up. What's it doing?
Yeah.
I don't
want the spider. Are you going this place closed down?
Yeah, I'm not sure when this place actually shut down. Pie dish for the reflector. Try and keep the lights away from the windows.
Yeah.
It's more, how do you call it? We don't want to attract any unwanted attention. Nice profanity on the, yeah. That's completely fell through. Can't see any boxes.
Mm.
Old heater.
Yeah, there is meant to be a mattress that's over. It's
do is I'm gonna extend my range find my viewfinder and close my thing so it saves me a little battery life.
Oh, man, it would have been awesome to do this all in infrared.
Yeah, I know. We could have done with more infrared torches though. That old TV I think. Looks like it. No TV. This looks like a bar. Just keep an eye on the floor.
I was just gonna say I don't like the look or the feel of this floor.
Pygmy balls. Oh, this has just turned off because it's overheating. Oh, my torch is overheated. Step if we're quite high up. Oh dear, we are high up. That's unreal. We're right on top of the building almost.
Are you coming?
Yeah, stop blinding me.
I'm not.
Yeah, who's that? There's some guys. Yeah,
yeah,
they're over here.
Guys, I don't think we need to go up.
No, I don't either. Wow.
Don't talk about, I know of none up there.
Yeah.
Ugh, do not want to go out through that door.
Is that their whip?
Yeah.
Yes, John's
sick. Yeah, I really want to watch the flooring around here.
Trying to find a big
mattress. A what? A big mattress with some donkey.
Donkey
bed. Donkey bed. The only place
is
probably there.
What
just
is
check
this,
that
the
bottom.
Toilet?
Just
pop
down bottom.
Yeah.
Some seats.
Yeah, little chair storage or something. I can't believe they still have the original bags and things.
Yeah.
It's crazy. Ozone. Bottle of ozone right down there. Pretty insane if you think about it.
I found it under the table.
Single light. Really old fashioned looking light. Imagine how dim these lights must have been here.
Oh yeah.
Everywhere must have been so dismal.
Everyone was probably allowed to.
Well, here, look, they've still got the opening for the gas lights, when they used to have gas lights.
Huh.
Yeah, that's how old we're talking. So, it just shows this place must have been around for, well, since the 1940s at least. Probably a little older.
Christmas decorations. Oh, let's go all the way down the top of the same time. If you go just down here, there's a room and it's full of these.
Yeah. They don't plaster like that anymore.
No, they do not.
Where there's loads of Christmas decorations.
It's like an old fire hose of some description. Yeah. I'd love to have seen what this place was like when it was open, yeah. So the last couple of days before it was closed up from the public. Let's keep looking down at the floor. A bit loud. Looks like it was boarded up at some point. Looks fairly recent too. It's amazing how much ash you do kick up. There was a nest up there somewhere, yeah. Where pigeons or something roost. I hope this image stabilisation's working. Don't even know if it's enabled. Everyone's going away and leaving me behind. Poor bloody cameraman always gets it. Down here again. Panning too fast. There's Christmas decorations. Nice flooring. Have a
no idea.
I'm so scared.
You might be creeped out by it. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's have a look, guys.
And yeah, you guys are great.
Is that your mission?
Is that a real animal?
Yeah, it's a dog. So how did it end up getting in?
Christmas tree stamp.
Obviously, Dad has been forced here, isn't it?
Yeah, it's probably the kind of pet and they, like, abandoned it in the end. It's really sad, man.
Oh,
yeah.
Or
is this your
mission?
Yeah.
There's another dog out there, or a rat in a way.
Yeah, it's far.
Oh, shit, sorry about that.
What
is a dog?
Yeah, it's a dead dog, but.
Oh my god. Oh, there's another.
Yeah, there's a bit of a skull there as well.
That's what I've been doing.
Oh, there's a puppy
on. See if you can get the.
I'm not. Well, yeah, I'm going to get the whole box in there, and if I can't, then.
Just shred the box and fold the box in on itself.
Yeah, oh my god.
Why is it all spotty and mouldy?
Because it's mummifying.
That is crazy. That's when I came here, I didn't even see
that. That's a joke, yeah? That ain't real.
It's real. It's a dog.
Oh, my
I'm not going to touch it, yeah? Because, you know.
I didn't even
see it. Has some weird hobbies.
So big.
Are you going to take that home?
Yeah.
You must be mad.
I thought I'd tell
as well. Can you just turn it into...
Is there anything inside this place?
I've not seen anything yet on the camera.
Good.
Okay.
So my granddad will fuck him up.
Someone told me it was
someone told us.
What are you
going to
do with it?
It's asbestos pipes,
don't you? A dead dog?
Yeah.
Possibly.
It's mummified, it's pretty rare.
You want to go down the canal, because you don't have
to pack it. You wouldn't know who to sell it to him.
See, I told you I'd do
it. One dreads to think what was down there. Anything else? No, can't work. Yeah?
Where are you at?
I'm over here.
Oh, you're there.
There's
chairs
in all of the circle.
Okay. Where? Oh, yeah.
You see my...
Yeah, there's loads of chairs in the circle, but then we'll go around.
That's my infrared. Yeah, careful, Grace. Hand dry.
There's loads of chairs in a circle, like this devil's bar on me.
Really?
You lot
are
cuckoo, man.
Oh, yeah. This isn't the worst place we've been to. This is dead easy.
I'm trying to think of
trousers up a minute.
Is that a mirror?
Restricted area. Interesting.
Yeah, I definitely don't want to be here. They found a fucking dog.
Is that a dog?
A
dog. In the box.
Look at this.
Done.
Turkey trotters.
Excessive time on your wrist. Let's have a quick look.
Oh, sorry, yeah.
That's all right.
You got a bit of fucking
it's like papers and stuff.
Terry, come back at Christmas, use a
voucher. I don't know if the camera's picking anything up here.
You got a full bit off. You got night vision on.
Yeah, I've got night vision on, yeah.
This is one of those. We're framed.
Oh my god.
Like frames.
That poor dog. I should feel sorry for
it. That's bad. As if you had a dog.
Oh, that's not really tested.
Yeah, I just asked that.
What kind of?
So this was an interesting door. It's private. You know, we do not access or something. It's very strange.
It's a brothel, that's why.
Yeah, that's what we're saying. An interesting crescent tube on its other side. Yeah, it's just kind of a shame that we went into, bumped into these guys when we come in here.
There's a fucking coffin up there. Like a fucking coffin with very
people. Look at the old fashioned plugs there, look. Down there, they're proper 19
Is the coffin open or not?
It's kind of smashed up.
Baker light.
No, I've only got 14 minutes left on my camera, guys.
Okay.
Swap back over to
my... It's closed, you need to worry about
it. Whereabouts is this coffin, guys?
If it's closed, you need to worry about it.
Yeah. It's a lot.
Was it already closed?
Oh, no, it's kind of broken.
What is broke?
You can tell it's a coffin.
Yeah.
The toilet?
It's not short of the stairs, all right.
Well, I guess. If you can see that there's nothing in it, then...
That's kind of joke, it's a coffin.
It's a coffin.
Yeah.
You've got all the shit inside the wall.
Whereabouts is it?
There.
Oh, yeah, so there is.
Wow.
I think. Yeah. It looks like it was an old magic prop.
Yeah, it is. Oh, there's note in it.
No.
There's note in it.
No. It looks like it was an old magic prop.
Yeah, batteries
are going to die on this camera soon. 12 minutes remaining. Let's have a quick look down here.
There's a transformer down here. I've already been up here once.
Have you?
Yeah. Transformer there.
Yeah, yeah.
53 volts.
Yeah, this looks like it's some of the old arcade machine technology. Yeah, it's probably where they just dumped it all.
No, in there.
Coin chutes, look.
Mmm.
Oh, there's a
load
of box full of spares here.
Yeah, I know there is. I see plenty of them where I work, but that would be scrap yard.
Probably worth something to someone.
Yeah.
Old slot machine.
Actually, I wonder what's in the loft of this place.
There isn't a loft, really.
But there's still rooms above us, because you can see it through the ceiling sometimes.
Yeah.
Let's have a...
I'm not going in there, John.
Yeah, it's a bit fallen, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, water link sales. Where's that, Ali?
On the floor, isn't
it? Is it? Yeah. You say it's 15 volts. What output does it look like it would give? Oops. It's probably an old light bulb.
2 bulbs.
Yeah. There's plenty more kits under there, look. Dark old machines. I don't think this place has been closed for long enough to render it thingy. Yeah, that's quite nice, isn't it?
Why did it close? Was it a fire or something?
Probably. Yeah. What's that? 15 volts, 1.6 amps. Yeah. It's actually a perfect transformer for what I need. Typically. But I bet it's DC. Yeah, this is a listed building, this is. It keeps getting burned down more and more, but it is listed.
It's ridiculous,
really. It is, yeah.
Yeah, just look at
that.
And
I'm not sure what the reason is for it not being restored, but it's probably, I guess it's just down to cash, which it always is.
Don't rate these LG batteries too low.
No, mine are a bit low. And then we